They don't kill animals.
Uh-huh. Only men have been killed by men.
Men and were eaten by men.
And also the men only eat the flesh.
Yes, not the women.
Okay. What was the name of the drum? It has a name in your language?
I know, but I forgot. Yeah. But okay, I'll try and remember.
Out. Good.
Yeah, and I'll tell you later.
Okay. And is it in one? This is a special ceremony, or it's also included in the namagi?
No, it's a special.
It's
ceremony.
A special ceremony.
Yes. It's a different form.
Different. This is another thing, but they make it here.
Yes.
Good. And the thing, how often it happens, depends on the enemy.
It depends. Sometimes once a month, or sometimes not at all. Maybe in 3 months' time.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It doesn't mean that they eat people every day.
Yeah. Yeah. And the enemies was from the village.
It's not here. From the different group.
From the different group was the enemy, but the village ate it. The man from the village ate him.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. And I think we will see the place where, how
later.
They eat.
Later. We're going there later.
Good. And do you know possibly when was the last person eaten on Malekula? When it happened?
I don't know, but this place, they told me in 1920s,
mm-hmm.
but in, or less than 1920, but my husband told, because he was from Botko, he told me that there was a man from England, his name was Mr. Raymond, mm-hmm. and his father went to faraway village. Mm-hmm. You had to walk 5 to 6 hours to go to that village, and he said, that was in 1974, what's the last cannibal? In that village. Yeah, and
then so there are still people who remember.
His father told him that he couldn't sleep at night because he heard this man screaming all through the night until early morning in the dawn, the people killed him.
Also 1974 ist in einem Dorf, wo man so 4-6 Stunden hinaufgeht, offensichtlich der letzte, es berichtet ein Engländer, der letzte Mann gegessen worden und ermordet auf diese Art und Weise. Und er war damals Kind und er hat gesagt, die ganze Nacht hat dieser Mensch also um Hilfe geschrien und wollte gerettet werden, aber es hat ihm nichts genützt, er wäre erschlagen und gegessen.
Also ein Heimischer wurde gegessen?
Ein Einheimischer, ja. Es berichtet eben nur der Engländer, der das gesagt hat.
Also das heißt, gegessen waren nicht aus Spaß, die haben nur aus... Wenn die einen Feind gefunden haben, dann als Strafe eigentlich für diesen Mann, war ihn zu essen.
Wenn einer zum Beispiel einen von diesem Dorf getötet hat, dann zogen die los und suchten den Mörder. Und dann wurde, wenn sie den erwischt haben, der dann hier getötet.
Genau. Okay.
Gut, und der Roland steht schon richtig.
Ich stehe richtig, ja. Genau.
Yeah, he's already on the place.
Waren die Opfer roh gegessen oder gekocht?
Ja, das machen wir jetzt weiter, wie das, was jetzt aus ihm bekommen ist. Ah ja, du als Mann bist jetzt gefährdet.
Aber ich bin die Schmeckerin, ne?
Ja,
aber
die sehe ich das nicht.
Ah, you mean now he's in it?
Already fixed on the place.